let go!
Ma'am, everything okay?
Oh, hello! Don't mind me. I'm just drifting down memory lane.
I mean no disrespect, ma'am, but with all the zombies around, this really isn't the time for nostalgia.
Oh, I can't let them stop me from having one last look around my old city. I've got cancer, I'm afraid. I'm not long for this world, and neither is this fine city. Just wanted to see a few things before they're gone forever. Like this hotel. Met my husband here back in 57, in the colored ball. They always try to keep folks apart, don't they?
Ma'am, you don't need to give up. I can get you medicine. Maybe a doctor.
Too late for that, son. But don't. Care to take an old gal like me out for one last night on the town? All I want to do is see a few sights, then go on home. Come on now, darling, wake up! Frederick and I celebrated our first anniversary here. I must confess, I got a little tipsy on it too. But Frederick and I, we did like to have us a good time.
Nothing wrong with that, ma'am.
Frederick got my ring here. I couldn't believe he'd gotten me real gold. So I bit right into it to check. You can still see my tooth mark.
I bet that surprised him.
Oh,
Did you know those foolish folks at City Hall were thinking of ripping this up for a big shopping mall? Folks these days don't know the good they got when they got it.
I have to agree with you there, man. But I think this outbreak's got people thinking.
My son's buried here. A mother should never have to bury a child. But he had that infection. The one those zombies out there had once. Couldn't afford the Zombrex back then. Broke our hearts to pieces. That's why I feel compassion for those things. They're all somebody's children, you know?
Are you okay? That looked pretty scary.
No, I'm not. I think we should get out of here before...